Son, I said go home.
No, sir.
Well, I'll send him home.
Don't you touch him! Let him go! Let him go!
That'll do, Scout.
Ain't nobody gonna do Jim that away.
Now, you get him out of here, Mr. Finch.
Jim, I want you to please leave.
No, sir.
Jim?
I tell you, I ain't going.
Hey, Mr. Cunningham. I said, hey, Mr. Cunningham. How's your entailment getting along? Don't you remember me, Mr. Cunningham? I'm Jean Louise Finch. You brought us some hickory nuts one early morning, remember? We had a talk. I went and got my daddy to come out and thank you. I go to school with your boy. I go to school with Walter. He's a nice boy. Tell him hey for me, won't you? You know something, Mr. Cunningham? Entailments are bad. Entailments. Atticus, I was just saying to Mr. Cunningham that entailments were bad, but not to worry. Takes a long time sometimes. What's the matter? I sure meant no harm, Mr. Cunningham.
No harm taken, young lady. I'll tell Walter you said hey. Let's clear out of here. Let's go, boys.
Now you go home.